Good morning. So after the 7 hour drive, we're outside of Narvik, and today will be the second 7 hours drive further down south. And I am both dreading and excited for today's trip. Excited because our Airbnb host is a baker who offers fresh bread to his guests, And dreading it because we have to take a ferry today. The northern part of Norway and the southern part of Norway are entirely disconnected, and you have to take a ferry in order to actually traverse it. And I guess this is the perfect segue for a bit of a low definition flashback. You see, in 2016 we took a trip, or a sailing trip, through the Kyklades Islands in Greece. That was Nancy's bright idea. I wasn't excited by the idea of sailing between the islands, but she sort of insisted. And even though I'm originally Greek and I was born and raised in Xanthi, I never really saw much of Greece because I was broke when I was living there. So I begrudgingly accepted the idea. And for the first time in my life, I realized what motion sickness is like. 10 days on a small sailing yacht, and I was queasy the whole time. So since then, I have not been a huge fan of boats. And today I have to get another boat. So let's see how this goes.
It's not just that you're not a huge fan of boats. It's that you make us plan your entire trip around whether we might have to take a ferry somewhere.
I go to extreme lengths to avoid boats. Today, and effectively that precludes us from doing much droning. I only have like one shot, and the worst thing is that we put the bags, the snowboard bags, on top of the car, and they're probably drenched by now.
Fingers crossed they're not.
So we've arrived at the ferry crossing. We have just missed the boat by a few minutes, and once the ferry comes, we'll take it and we cross over to the other side of the E6 and head down to Rana, where we're staying for the night. What the crap? The ferry took two cars and it's now leaving. So maybe we're not leaving yet. Right now the ferry is coming back again. We've been here for 2 hours, and hopefully this time around the ferry will actually pick us up. But it was 2 hours of waiting for the ferry and a half an hour of being on the ferry while watching Scrubs. So overall it wasn't as bad, and I fucking hate boats. It wasn't choppy, it was a fairly relaxing ferry. And the shocking thing is, I was like on the way from Bognes, or however it's pronounced, to Loding, and when we went to the Lofoten, so on the way up, we actually paid the ferryman and so on and so forth. In this one, we didn't actually pay. So at first I was thinking like maybe it's free because it's supposed to be part of the E6 highway. But then we saw a guy going around taking photos of the license plates of each car, and we realized that they probably follow the same approach with the ferry as they do with tolls.
Yeah, we still haven't received any bills for all the tolls that we've accumulated since coming to Norway. They say that they will send you a letter so that you can direct debit any money that you're supposed to pay for tolls, but nothing at all has come through, and we've been here for 2.5 months or something now.
So we're just about to cross out of the Arctic Circle, and around this point there's the Arctic Circle Center, which is currently covered in snow, so not really accessible. And after this, I think any chance for the aurora is entirely gone. So I think that was all the aurora we're getting this year, love. Dry. Maybe they didn't get drenched. Good morning. Offers free fresh bread.
Sleepy.
So it's been raining all day today, and something rain. It's cold. It's really cold. I
think. So we just left the Arctic Circle. No more aurora.
Entirely buried in snow and inaccessible, which is a shame because I was really wanting to go to the bathroom. I might attempt a snow pee.